Rally on me.
I copy. Moving.
The hell happened here?
GPS says the place is named Yopil.
I don't see any signs of fighting. It's just a ghost town.
I suppose either the cartel or the dogs chased everybody off.
We got company. Stay sharp.
I got a narco over here. Close to the dump.
See a second
Roger.
Target.
Let me get in position. Ready to engage.
Go.
Copy.
I'm moving to position. Ready to fire.
There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this. I can wear this with my Class A uniform.
We got civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot.
We need to rally closer.
Let's roll.
The Santa Blanca cartel is making large strides in purging the country of your rebel menace. We can't do it alone. Este insulso de Pacatari and his rebels, autodefensas, talk of raising you out of poverty, of putting...
Unidad pull shit like this and still call themselves soldiers? Fuck that.
Maybe we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't scare anybody.
Clear. How you guys holding up? Hola, ¿qué tal? You hear anything about the cartel or the sicarios around here? Gracias. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Check this spot out for intel.
Move there.
Roger.
Keep the guns down, fellas. We don't got some hostile activity.
Hold up, we got hostile activity. Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
Go.
Copy that. Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
Deploying drone. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Tango number 3. A target carrying submachine guns. That makes 5.
Santa Blanca Cartel is making large strides in purging the country of your rebel menace. We can't do that alone. Este insulso de Pacatari and his rebels, autodefensas, talk of raising you out of poverty, of putting control of the country's destiny in the hands of the foreign. But Pacatari lies. Men like him make their promises, keep their room, but all they want is power.
Down, they're gonna see you.
I need you there.
Roger that.
Oye, Yuri, how long has that guy been hanging there?
Yo no sé, amor. Maybe 12 hours?
Is he still alive? Check if he's breathing.
Ah, él está muerto. He's dead. He must have choked to death under that hood. Look at that boner.
And baby makes 3.
Mierda, I told you the...
Yo, cartel gunman. Close to the helo.
That's a big boner. I'm taking his pants off.
Yuri.
Ay.
Tango's remarked. What's the word?
Biscocho.
What the hell, Yuri?
Ugh. Did that guy cock things like shit? And he could have learned some grooming or something, but damn. It's like a chorizo that got rolled around in dog hair.
Will you help me cut him down already?
Or like somebody peeled a banana, covered it in butterscotch and... whoops! Dropped it on the barbershop floor?
He makes
Yuri.
5. Got eyes on the tango.
Enough.
He's got a lot of background.
Oh, it's starting to
enemy
start.
Marked.
Now it looks like a toucan that hasn't shaved for a month.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
Get your face out of there.
Tango marked, but he's got a
got one narco. We're cool. Close to We're that cool. nasty looking dump.
Hang back. They're on alert.
They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
Keep moving.
Copy.
In position. Opening fire.
Ninguna señal del enemigo en su última posición conocida. Comenzando una nueva búsqueda.
We got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. You snag that, you snag his GPS.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are. I've got eyes on the captain.
He's dead.
Frag out. Fire.
Copy that. Dropped him. Clear over here.
Sé que te entiendo, sé que me entiendo. Soy de la rebelión. Sáquenme. Haga lo correcto.
Buckle up, people.
Thank you.
fucking hell! There.
Yo, cartel gunman, near that turret. All right, we're all clear. We got hostiles in the area.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
I need you there.
I copy.
Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Roger.
Tangos
that.
Are marked. Okay. What's the word?
Say the word, boss.
Tango number 3. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians. We got a mounted weapon. Target eliminated.
That whip's got an alarm. Here's target number 5.
Hey, you got a narco. Roger, let me get in position. Ready to engage.
Mira.
Marking target. Watch the background.
I heard a Sicario by the camp entrance. Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake. Hey, we got a narco by the stack of tires.
Got the root of a cartel supply chopper here. Should make it easy to intercept and reroute it towards the rebels. Let's get to it.
Roger that. Moving. Say the word, boss. Tango down. I'm getting a position. Good to go. Target lost. Ready to fire. No target.
Hang
repeat.
Back. That
no target.
Might spot you.
Good to go. Ready to fire. Fuck. Engaging.
That's one less bad guy.
Okay, we're cool.
I got one narco. Near the container.
With all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal. There it is. Eyes on. Hold on.
Get down before they see you.
Hey, a huevo. Andan aquí, chingado.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car.
Eyes on two Sicarios near that stack of tires.
Move there.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now. Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
We're losing unit cohesion, closing ranks. Engaging tangos.
Swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand an narco thing. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. Alright, now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.